There are 100 sensors, each listening to a different brain cell or neuron.
Will be able to operate fully synthetic bodies. It provides a tremendous amount of hope
for the future. Telling me is that the monkey is operating this arm with nothing but his thoughts.
Absolutely.
Because of the technology that we have, at a time of war, we're going to start seeing this more and more.
As manufacturing capacity expanded for military and industrial use,